After splitting up with Billy, I went to the mansion where Bravo Team was to rendezvous. When I arrived, I found that none of the others were there, and the mansion was unsettlingly quiet. I was exhausted from the events of the previous day, and before I knew it, I had drifted into a nightmare. Richard.
You're okay?
I'm fine. We were fighting some monster, and Edward's dead.
I see. It's not much better on my end either. We got attacked by those things and had to split up. The rest of the team is either in hiding or we just have to find Enrico. He'll know what to do. What a horrible first assignment, huh? First, we have to get to someplace safe. It's Enrico. I'm sure he's fine. Look out!
Thank you.
Spiders are everywhere!
Let's get to the room and back! We made it!
Not yet, we haven't. Might be here. They just keep coming!
Richard, there's a hole behind you!
What are you doing?
You know what I'm doing! We're dead if we stay here!
Right, let's go down then.
Thank you.
We should be able to get back above ground.
Finally.
Thank you.
choice. We have to make a stand.
Sorry, Richard. I'm on it.
Good. Let's do this.
There are monsters everywhere.
Rebecca, we're going in.
The other place was filled with them, too.
It's easier to mount a defense in a building. There might be survivors.
Alright guys, I'll stop right here because this is the part one on that. Although it's gonna be part two, I guess. Anyway, so I'll see you guys later, okay? Make sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe, and make sure you keep an update on this channel, okay? Update. So I'll see you guys later, okay? Hit the notification bell, okay? Alright, so I'll see you guys later, okay? Peace, y'all.